Thor Ragnarok, directed by Taika Waititi, shows us that Thor has been taken into captivity, while Hela, the goddess of death, is taking over Asgard. Before this movie came out, I thought the Thor movies were the weakest in the MCU. They were lacking the levity and the comedy aspect that really was attracting people to the movies in the MCU. With the addition of Taika to the director's chair, it really changed the tone of Thor's character to bring out more comedic aspects, which is something Chris Hemsworth is really, really strong at. Now, the biggest concern for me going into this movie was the amount of comedy I heard they were going to use. I had watched What We Do in the Shadows before, and that is a movie Taika also directed. That movie I really liked, but there was sometimes where the humor just didn't land at all, and it was kind of awkward. And I was worried for this film, but there's nothing to fear. They actually found a really, really good balance of humor and incorporating dramatic moments throughout this movie. The absolute best moments in this film are when the action goes down. It looks like a gigantic painting on the screen. It is so beautiful and absolute eye candy. Also, the music in this film is absolutely phenomenal. In the first trailer of this movie, they use the Immigrant Song. And most of the times, films do not use songs used in the trailers, but they use it in this movie, and it's perfect. I really only have one complaint with this movie, and just a small nitpick, but I feel like we could have used more Hulk. There's only a few action sequences with him. They're really good, but we just needed more. Also, more Bruce Banner. He's been gone for so long, and we just didn't get enough dialogue with him. Guys, this is ultimately Marvel still at the top of their game and churning out another fantastic movie. Thor Ragnarok gets an A. It is absolutely amazing, and I definitely recommend you should check it out. So let me know what you think of Thor Ragnarok in the comments below. Like this video and subscribe to my channel for more content, and I'll see you at the movies.